time travel and relatively talk about time dilation are totally lies, totally bullshit. Time is a concept. Time has no physical existence, has no mass, no energy, no existence, no physical existence. What is time travel? Time is not a location, it's not a place. What is time travel? Travel in time, travel to the future, to the past. Where is future? Where is past? It's in our heads. The whole existence, the whole reality is at this ongoing moment now. Now it's ongoing. Time never stops. Time is a concept because every matter has motion. Everything is moving around. It's motion. We can perceive, we can observe the change of the motions. We have a concept called time. And the reality is everything is just ongoing, never stop, because matter, energy, momentum, conservation laws, it's always motion. What is time travel? What is time dilation? The stupid scientist said a different clock move at a different speed, put in different temperature, the reading will change. That is the clock dilated. It's time dilation, it's not time dilation. Time is a concept. How can you touch a concept? Can you dilate a concept? No. It's a tool, it's a timer. Time of reading will change at a different circumstance. That is real time dilation, time of dilation. Time never change. You cannot dilate time, you cannot travel in time. There's no space-time curvature. What is the space-time curvature? Space-time is a concept, has no physical existence. What can be curved? What is curvature? The space-time curvature becomes gravity. How stupid, how ridiculous. This is your highest physics education, teaching this kind of bullshit. The science is really a cult. Must be busted, must be changed.